these top six answers on the board. We asked 100 women, name something a squirrel and your man have in common. Ashley.
They have nuts?
They have nuts. Wow. Name something a squirrel and your man have in common.
They fast, dude.
They fast. Elise, name something a squirrel and your man have in common.
They're sneaky.
They're sneaky. I don't know where they came from, Coach. They're sneaky. The sneaky squirrel. Coach, we talked to 100 women. Give me something your squirrel and your man have in common.
Sharp teeth.
They got sharp teeth. Shalice, name something a squirrel and your man have in common.
They wander into someone else's yard.
Shalice, that had a little personal tone to
it. No, I'm not saying it happened to me, but, you know.
They wander into somebody else's yard. What you saying?
It didn't happen to me, but, you know.
Going in other people's yard! Ashley, we got two strikes. We got to be careful. 100 women, name something a squirrel and your man have in common.
They're hairy.
They're hairy. Sheldon Jr., we got two strikes. Olsen family can steal. Name something a squirrel and your man have in common.
They have gray hair, Steve.
They have what?
Gray hair.
They have gray hair. Yes, 100 women named something a squirrel and your man have in common.
They're aggressive.
They're aggressive. The aggressive squirrel. Number six.
Short attention.
Number five.